Namaskaram. All the God children are welcome to our Hemology project, Hemology discussion, Manishya Karigari Vidya discussion. This is the second part of our Hemology topic. So there is this corner side, there is a one symbol or logo. We will discuss about this symbol or logo, we can say, but there is called is Jantra or machine. That is a device for our Kulakundalini Chakra or Kulakundalini Jantra or Dev Devi Jantra is called. This is a Madhavava Jantra. If you see, there is a color form of Jantra or one logo type symbol. In India, there is lot of symbol. We have to know this symbol description. We have to know the idea of this Jantra. We have to know the function of this Jantra. We have to know the theory of this Jantra. This Jantra is named Madhavava Jantra. If you search in internet, you will get it. All the God children are welcome to join this Hemology theory. If you want to develop yourself, if you want to develop your body, if you want to develop your mind, if you want to develop your soul or your spirit power, then you have to join the Hemology theory, Manishya Karigari Vidya theory. So, if you think you are in life, there is a five principle of energy we are using. Eight metal functioning in our hormones. And then we used to get the energy, sun energy and the moon energy. This 16th theory of energy, day by day we will discuss. Day by day we will know more about ourselves, about our human theory, humanity theory. What is Hemology? Hemology is a human technology. These two things we will know. And human means the humanity and manner. If you have a humanity and manner, then you can save your humanity, you can show your humanity and manner, you will become a human. And if you know the technology, what is your inner technology, you can say, what is your functional technology of our body, mind and soul? That technology belongs to the logics and techniques. Our mind belongs to the logic and techniques, our body belongs to logics and techniques, and our soul also belongs to logic and techniques. This mind, body, soul and spirit, the super power, super consciousness theory will know. So stay with us, stay with our Hemology. Join our www.malobaba.com, there is written. www.tapasmala.in, there is written. This website you can visit regularly, you can get the information. Just common example, there is some different type of state. When we will reach that state, when we will reach that dimension of life, then we will know. But we will start from the lower dimension of life, lower stage of life. What is your stage? Human belong to the energy, human are depending on that time and human depending on the space. Mind belong to time, energy, space, body belong to time, energy, space, spirit belong to body, mind and spirit belong to time, energy, space. These three things in our tradition, in our Bharatiya culture, in our Bharatiya heritage culture, they call Brahma, Vishnu, Maheshwara. Brahma, Vishnu, Maheshwara. That means time, space and energy, that theory modern scientists say. Then you have to know how to use the time, how to utilize or purify your energy and how to fulfill your space, which thing you need and how to go to the space of in the cosmic universe. Then how we born and how we will die, what is death and what is birth. Then this thing we will discuss day by day. But first thing you have to know, today we will give one exercise, today we will give one homework. Then if you try, you will get day by day, you will know. Just think yourself, are you a purified person? Are you a pure person? Are you a peaceful person? How will become purify yourself? How will become purified person? Shuddhata, very important part of your life. How will be a purified person, a clean person? How will you become a simple person? Then you have to know the theory of immunology. Then you have to know your energy, your time and your space. This is the second part. In this part, we will discuss about some sort of energy thoughts. Food energy is very vital for our human body. Our food energy is very vital for our human body. Why? Because in our body there is 70% of water, 1/3% of water, and 15% is material, 5% is air, 1.5% inside there is light, and 0.5% is space. That are our human body. If you think this nature also like this, 75% water and 30% remaining other energy. And that 5 energy is very vital for our life. One is soil energy, one is water energy, one is light energy, one is air energy, and one is space energy. This 5 energy. And how will purify this 5 energy? And what is the percentage of this 5 energy? I already told. 70% in our body there is water, and what is very important for our life in this nature, in this earth, and this body, human body. Then you have to purify yourself. If this water problem has happened in this world, then your body all water problem also will be happening. That's why always this Indian culture, Indian tradition is to say Sanatana Dharma belongs to the nature. Dharma means if you know your body, if you know the earth body is same, then you will know the Dharma, then you will know the your religion. But modern day, they used to speak in English, that's why they don't know what is Dharma means. They don't know what is Dharma is. If you derive the Dharma, Dhar plus Marma means how you know your body and how you feel the nature body, that is earth body. If you know both two are same, that time you will become a dharmic or religious person. That's why earth, there is also 1/3% of water. In our body there is also 1/3% of water. These two are same. Then whatever in this world is there in our body, all that thing is there. If you want to know more, then please join our immunology theory. Day by day we will discuss something more. Today we will give one homework, one exercise. How will purify yourself? Just check yourself, you are pure or clean person or not. If you want to make yourself clean or purify yourself, there is one mantra, and mantra belongs to the string theory. That string theory will be make yourself purified. That is the one mantra is there. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is given that mantra. These 7 days, you just chant this mantra 108 times per day. Maybe morning, maybe evening, maybe at night. When you get time, just you chant 108 times. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. There is lot of things we can discuss about through this string theory, this modern science theory. What is that string theory? In the atom, there is 3 things, electron, proton, neutron. In that proton, there is a boson. Inside the boson, there is that vibration, that string. Modern science are belong to that way. But in our Indian tradition, always is to pick through the mantra, always is to say, chant mantra, always is to performing action through mantra, that vibration, the pure vibration of this nature, now it is called Sanskrit. But Sanskrit is not a language, Sanskrit is a nature vibration. When we feel, we will get the vibration of Om, the vibration of the string hole, vibration of this universe. The string theory is belonging to this modern science, but we are chanting this way. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. But if you search in this nature, there is a lot of vibration is will be different. If you chant this way, then you will get some kind of inner power, some kind of mental power, some kind of body purification process. In this mantra, your body will purify more and more. Your blood circulation, your heart problem, your breathing problem, all that will be stopped and it will become a purified person. Your mind go to the conscious way. Your body will act as a purifier. Your body become disease-free day by day. Nowadays, lot of diseases there. If you want to become a disease-free person, purified person, clean person, then please chant this one this week 108 times per day. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Day by day we will know more about this string theory, about this mantra. But there is a step. Just today, just chant this one 108 times, that time you will know. It will take maybe 15 to 20 minutes or 24 minutes or 30 minutes maximum. 30 minutes you sit and chant this mantra. This is your home task. Those who will chant, next step they can follow. Those who want to know about the hemology, day by day we will make the step by step the process, how will become the super conscious mindful person, how will get the human power, how will develop your human body, mind and spirit power, how to connect to the nature, how to listen the vibration of this nature about the string theory, string vibration, how to read the mind of other people, how to become an invisible person by yourself, how to read the mind, how to get the memory, higher memory, how to develop the memory, then we will know day by day. In our human, every power is there, God given us. If you think, God given us all the thing as God work. Previously, whatever we say, God people, they act, they know about that kind of theory. That theory, day by day will know by through our hemology way, by through Munishya Karigiri Vidya way, by through our Indian tradition, Indian heritage way. Whatever theory in this day, modern day technology and robotics engineering are using, that machine are using, in this machine is the world largest machine. This our human body machine. And that same machine you cannot make another one. In this body all these things are having. If you try to develop it, you can get the hemology power, the theory of human power. So join us, stay with us, and do that homework, chant 108 times Hare Krishna mantra, then you will know. If you think the religious way, you cannot do that one. If you think the string way, the supernatural science nowadays is available in string theory, that time you can chant that one. After that, day by day we will discuss why we will chant Hare Krishna mantra or any kind of mantra in Indian traditional mantra or maybe any other sound or string. Day by day we will know. Happy journey, stay with us with our hymnology and stay connected with us, www.malabhava.com. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Om Malabhavaing.